The whole world in 2020 saw the uproar of EVs, but many are saying 2021 will be the year of electric pickup trucks. And given the immense popularity of pickup trucks in the US, automakers have presented us with new, impressive electric models. Some come at lofty prices, but one thing is undeniable. The race of these powerful vehicles to secure a place in the mass market has begun. And in this video, we have included only the best contenders, some of which are coming as soon as this year. So let's start with the best pickup trucks announced for 2021. 2021 Tesla Cybertruck. As we are talking about electric trucks, the list just has to kick off with Elon Musk's unique and controversial Cybertruck. Tesla made a big splash in 2019 with a surprise reveal of the Cybertruck, with a weird wedge-like shape that many find a bit ambiguous. But Elon Musk, before unveiling it, warned that the design might be too polarizing due to its futuristic Blade Runner-esque look. And he wasn't kidding. It is massive, a hunk made of stainless steel and hubris that could weigh upward of 9,000 pounds. Tesla is claiming their bad boy can tow up to 14,000 pounds and will give you a driving range of more than 500 miles on a single charge. The all-electric pickup clears 0 to 60 miles per hour under 3 seconds, according to Tesla. It's got a 6-foot-6-inch bed on the back. With three variants, $40,000 is the lowest you have to pay for this single-motor Cybertruck. All in all, a tough contender that comes for the big prize. 2021 Rivian R1T. Both the automotive and tech worlds have been closely following the US-based startup Rivian, as this company is planning to throw its electric truck, the 2021 Rivian R1T, into the ring this year. The prototype from 2018 caught much attention, as they said the revealed truck is no concept vehicle. Customers will get similar R1Ts with deliveries starting from June 2021. With multiple levels of power and battery capacity to choose from, you will surely get the all-wheel drive that enables it to spin on its axis, which is called a tank turn. The ability to tow up to 11,000 pounds comes with a level 3 autonomy. R1T gives a 0 to 60 mile per hour within 3 seconds on the dot with a 180 kilowatt hour model and can add up to 140 miles of range in 20 minutes. The spacious cabin fits 5 adults comfortably and also has a 4.5 foot long bed behind it. If you want to get your hands on one of these, then get ready to shell out $75,000. 2021 Lordstown Endurance. The 2021 Lordstown Endurance is a 5-seat crew cab pickup aimed more at commercial than private party buyers. And the most courageous thing this company did was that they challenged Tesla by announcing it the same day as the Cybertruck. The company claimed it'll be the first of its kind to hit the market during its reveal. The Endurance will have a range of more than 250 miles, according to Lordstown, supplied by a battery of 109 kilowatt hours. This setup will enable it to achieve a horsepower peak of 600 HP, enabling it to have a towing capacity of 7,500 pounds. The truck employs a motor at each wheel with a design that's far less complex than most competitors, which could lead to fewer maintenance costs and a significantly lower cost of ownership than other commercial options. Production is projected to start in the fall of 2021. The price of this battery electric pickup starts at $52,500. 2021 Bollinger B2. When you see the Bollinger B2, the first thing that comes to your mind is, it's serious. And when you hear it weighs over 10,000 pounds, you know your mind came up with the right thought. This wild and boxy all-electric pickup truck is so free of embellishments that its simplicity is stylish. It is a stretched version of the upstart brand's B1 SUV with a cargo bed on the back. The aluminum body Bollinger B2 features a 4-seat crew cab and a 6-foot-long pickup bed that can carry larger cargo than most rivals. Its no-frills cabin is surrounded by greenhouse-like flat glass panels all around. The performance of this car simply boasts power with dual electric motors producing 614 horsepower, which helps it tow up to 7,500 pounds. Bollinger estimates the B2 will be able to go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 4.5 seconds, and will cover 200 miles on a single charge. The price? Just $125,000. And now let's cover the best electric pickups announced for next year. 2022 Atlas XT. Atlas Motor Vehicle Company is a newish name on the scene, but it may not be for long. With a strong claim that this is among the most capable truck to ever be revealed, Atlas Motor Vehicles first unveiled the Atlas XT in fall 2019. Among the two variants, the largest 250 kilowatt-hour battery pack will give a maximum 500 miles range. If you think that's impressive, wait till you hear the towing capacity, up to 35,000 pounds. That's what Atlas claims. You can choose from a 6.5 or 8-foot bed. The XT will offer an estimated lifespan of 1 million miles. Its 8-lug wheel design suggests it's a heavy hauler too. Want the 500-mile, 35,000-pound towing one? Ensure a greater bank balance of $85,000. 2022 Ford F-150 Electric. Building off its storied best-selling history and recent partnership with Rivian, Ford is looking to make an all-electric version of the F-150 pickup. Ford built some of the best-selling pickup trucks in the country, so its decision to create an all-electric version is a big deal, as they have said it will be the most powerful F-150 ever. The company hopes it will be brawny enough to draw in new shoppers interested in owning a pickup without the carbon footprint of a gasoline engine. According to Ford, the battery electric F-150 will employ a pair of electric motors and is expected to produce more horsepower than any other truck in the 2021 Ford F-150 lineup. Like many electric vehicles, the F-150 electric will feature a large front trunk in addition to its pickup bed. Ford hasn't shared any specs or details about the electric truck other than these yet. The electric Ford F-150 is expected to arrive at dealers in mid-2022 after its debut sometime in 2021. 2022 GMC Hummer EV. If you had consciousness around the 2000s, then you must be familiar with the brand Hummer. This pickup exerted a feeling of pure strength, and with that in mind, Hummer and eco-friendly do not seem like they belong in the same sentence. But the upcoming version of this popular truck will make you think twice. So at last, General Motors is reviving the Hummer name and making it more interesting. The new GMC Hummer EV is a battery electric crew cab pickup aimed at outdoor enthusiasts. The company refers to it as a super truck, which is the first model General Motors will offer using its Ultium battery and electric drive system. With three motor choices, General Motors claims 1,000 horsepower with an insane 11,500 pound-foot of torque. Don't want the roof? GMC announced it would have removable roof panels. With a maximum range of 350 miles, it will have the ability to add 100 miles of range in just 10 minutes. With a price tag of $112,500, delivery will start in 2022. So which one is your favorite? Share your thoughts in the comments section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up to show your support. And for more videos like this, hit that subscribe button.